Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, oh shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
This place.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. There you go. Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Not sure yet.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide!
Where's our voice? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
Well, shit. Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what? Nice.
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are they talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
See?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Hold up. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Here we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh, quiet. It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Put down the revolt.
With our help, he takes it at bay. But once money ran out...
Get the left one.
No,
I got
reason
right.
For us to stop running. We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Anything interesting?
Nothing, Brick. We're clear.
That was something, eh?
Got your back, China. What you got?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Wait.
Movement over there.
Be careful, Bruce. Got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
Read out. Cover every side.
Dynamite! Watch it!
Hang on. No way I knew.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Here we go. Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
What the?
Hit her! We got them!
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, shit!
He did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Stuck the landing. Hey, give me a hand. Come on. I got it. Go.
Yes, we
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.